function.
Switch to manual control.
It's away.
All right, let's head for the escape pods.
Just a dream.
Otaru Mamiya, out!
Enter live, the planet of men.
Another fine day in Japanese.
It's October 1st, 7 o'clock a.m., and it's time for Good Morning Japanese! We have remarkably good weather today, but there is an 80% chance of plasma clouds. Kite flying is definitely not recommended.
Ha, you can't play shogi if you're afraid of a little bit of plasma.
Fish! Fish! Get your fresh fish! The freshest in all Japanese. Coming through.
Oh, bring some by my shop later.
Yes, sir! Fish! Fresh fish!
Oh, Otaru.
Whoops!
Young man, I heard you're out all last night.
Yeah, you'll get your rent. I got some real good mackerels this time.
Oh, chubakura?
But of course!
Whoa, it looks real! It's amazing!
What?
Otaru, come over here and see this thing of beauty.
Sure. What is it, old Gen?
Right here! The greatest purchase in the life of Genai Shiraga. Go on, my child, say hi.
My name is Gemini. I am pleased to meet you.
The pleasure's all mine.
Otaru, what do you think?
Great, I guess. I don't know, she's kind of cute.
Cute?
Yeah.
It's a marionette, Otaru. It's not the real thing.
I know that.
Otaru's got a thing for marionettes.
Don't go spreading lies, you old teaser!
It cost me an arm and a leg, but I wanted the very latest model.
Yeah, whatever. I bet you just rented it.
I'll have you know it cost an arm and a leg even to rent. You see these legs? I heard it said if you use them for a pillow, it's like sleeping on a cloud. It even comes with an ear cleaning function.
Oh,
That's a legendary lap pillow ear cleaner.
Incredible.
Ain't it, though?
My fish, they're gonna spoil. Back to work.
What the hell?
That's the idiot Hanagata.
Mr. Hanagata, such perfect driving.
Mm-hmm, yes, that goes without saying, Pinsuke.
Thank you. Come again. Ow! Hey, jerk, park it in a junkyard! Oh, it's you.
What have we here? Thank goodness you didn't damage my car, Otaru.
Hanagata, look what you just did to me! Not to mention what you did to my wares! What do you plan to do about this?
Wares? Oh, that's so sad. It embarrasses me to be your best friend.
Your best friend? I'm no friend of some stuck-up jerk from some stuck-up country like you.
Why, you? Do you know who you're talking? It must be difficult being poor all the time. You should leave all this work to your marionette to do and go and enjoy life like I do. No, oh, I forgot. You don't have a marionette. Shall I lend you one of ours?
Mind your own beeswax! It's not my style to let marionettes do all the work. I'm proud I make a living by selling my wares because what I do is a man's job.
Don't be so stubborn. You need money, don't you? Since you're in a tight spot, I'll buy your entire supply of, fish.
Such magnanimosity and so generous, Master.
Mm-hmm. Name your price.
Don't mock me! I'd sooner feed these fish to pigs than to the likes of you!
I was only trying to be civil. I think you need to be taught a lesson in how to return civility.
You took the words right out of my mouth. You're always, always in the way of my work and my life. But today I draw the line, you hear? Shall we step outside?
We are outside. Don't hate me for this, Otaru. This is just another form of friendship.
Cut the crap, because if you don't, I'll sprinkle salt on your ass and eat it!
You insolent little...
Take him! Just you and me, Hanagata.
He's finished, Master Hanagata!
Dive in after him!
Intruder spotted. Watch out, she's heading southeast.
Understood.
She appears to be a Gartlant spy, but her objective is still unclear.
Pursue and capture.
Roger.
Japanese Pioneer Museum.
Mesopotamia had an accident, setting mankind down on the surface of Terra 2.
The only survivors were six males. In the 43rd year of Terra 2 history, Ieyasu Tokugawa I established the country of Japanese.
Oh, yeah. It was down that hall. In memory of the human female. She's pretty. Now then, where am I? Is this some kind of marionette? It looks almost alive. What is going on? Are you okay? Snap out of it.
You're the one who woke me, aren't you? Thanks a lot. Hey, my name is Lime. What's yours?
I'm called Otaru Mamiya.
Otaru? Oh! I love you, Otaru!
Hey! What's with this crazy marionette?
Seen him.
Oh. Master Hanagata, what's the matter? Why should you care where that lousy kid is?
Exactly. I'm not myself. Why am I getting all worked up over that insolent cur? Who cares? I don't care about him one little bit. So why this pain?
Master Hanagata!
Ah!
So how am I gonna eat tomorrow?
Hey, Otaru! What you think? What do you think?
You look great.
He said I look great.
I look great!
That'll be 105 mon.
Would you let me have the minus the tax?
You look great!
Huh? A puddle.
Lime! That was Hanagata's car. Are you okay, Lime?
Moments ago, Otaru said I look great!
Lime?
You'll pay!
Lime!
What the heck?
Partner Thomas Saburo. Explain why you've infiltrated Japanese. You're not very talkative.
We'll just have to analyze your data. Surrender quietly.
Why can't I shake her?
Hey!
Here's the Mitsurugi Hanagata 3000 GT at full power.
Did she go? Oh no!
Hey! Hold it right there! Oh, Otaru! Yoo-hoo!
What are you doing?
No marionette's gonna make a fool of Hanagata!
Hanagata, you jerk! No! Lime! Just say you're sorry.
Idiot! Tell me why I should apologize to the likes of a marionette. What the hell is that thing anyway? Is her program full of bugs or something?
Well...
Otaru, you madman. You've collected another piece of junk.
Hey, stop calling me junk! I'm Lime!
Target has self-detonated.
Return to base.
Roger.
Hanagata, what are you doing? Run!
I can't move!
Otaru!
Ugh.
Why does this happen to me?
Well, that's that.
Oh, boy. This is no ordinary marionette. Hey, Lime! Hey, Lime! Hey, what's wrong, Lime? Oh, is that all? She's just out of energy. I got all worried for nothing. Crazy thing. I've never seen a marionette that laughs or gets mad before. He even talks in her sleep.
I do love you, Otaru. Love you.
Oh, well. I never heard of a marionette that sleeps at night or thrashes and snores. Man, she's gonna keep me up all night. If I can only figure out who put her in that underground capsule in the first place.
last time, our totally cool lead character, Otaru Mamiya, had a dramatic first encounter with his new marionette. But this marionette girl is a bit different from the others. Her name is Lime, her heart is light, her disposition is sunny, her naivete is unsurpassed, and her heart set for love. Otaru, you poor lovesick fool, what will you do? What can you do? But enough. This episode is now in session.
Marionette Girl, the Troublemaker.
What was that?
Yes, sir. They struck 5 times last night in the shopping district.
They used explosives. Quite a violent approach.
Any success in discovering their identity?
No positive proof, but...
Well, tell me!
We believe the robbers are from Gartland.
What?
The explosives they used are definitely the same as those used by the Gartland army.
My God. We can't rely on firefighters to control this. You two! Track down the thieves!
Sir!
Shogun, do you suppose Faust is the mastermind behind this?
Old man, I want more food.
Huh?
Well, the koi look hungry.
Shogun?
Now, don't lose your head. Haste makes waste. Now, bring me that fish food.
Lord.
Faust.
What's the meaning of this?
Otaru, good morning.
Lime, give me a break. You don't just go busting down doors. Oh no, the door frame is wrecked. Look at that, you've even cracked the wall. Lime, this is...
I guess I put a little too much oomph into it.
Oomph ain't the word. I want you to remember, you're not paying to live here, so you're gonna have to start thinking before you do anything.
Hey, Otaru, you hungry?
A little. Hey, I haven't finished with you yet!
Ta-da! I brought you your very own breakfast. Doesn't it look good?
Not that I know the difference.
Lime, what's this?
Breakfast.
I know that! I mean, where did you get it?
Oh, from there, and from there, from there, and over there.
Oh, no.
Hey, Otaru! So you're the one with the marionette.
You instructed her to steal our breakfast. What were you thinking?
Wait. No. Don't blame it on me. Blame it on her.
Marionettes don't do things without being ordered to, wise guy.
Yeah, cut the crap.
She did it by herself.
Hey, quit doing that to Otaru.
Well, what do you know? Are you gonna defy us humans, marionette?
Wait a sec now. It's pretty strange for a penniless kid like Otaru to own a marionette, unless she's defective in some way.
Yeah, of course. He picked her up off some trash heap after those stupid fire bandits blew her up.
Let's dismantle her.
Yeah.
It's so defective, it thinks it's alive.
Hey, knock it off!
Do you mind? We're trying to eat.
Why, you little...
Hey, we're the human superiors here.
Yeah, we're talking to you!
No, calm down, everyone. Just leave this to me. You little disobedient marionette.
You'll be punished!
1, 2, 1, 2... Hey! I can see my...
myself!
Prepare to die! What do you think you're doing?
Stand aside.
Yeah, stand aside!
Huh?
Hey, kid, what are you trying to do?
You're completely crazy, Otaru, if you're gonna stand up for a marionette.
She's just a machine.
Please.
Otaru.
Please, don't break her. Please.
Have it your way.
Otaru, you okay?
What could I be thinking?
Otaru, you incompetent! You skipped out during work all day yesterday. Consider yourself fired.
Hey, Otaru, look it, look it! And hey, look over there! That man has hair sticking out of his nose! What's wrong, Otaru? You sure are acting strange.
Looks like I might have to move now.
Huh?
I need money if I ever hope to get a new apartment. Somewhere. But I don't even have a job.
I did it! He laughed!
What's this? Fireworks display? Is it that time of year already?
Hey, Otaru, what's a fireworks display?
Oh, you know, fireworks. Fireworks are the things that go vroom in the sky and boom! Into lots of pretty reds and blues and yellows. And when you see them, you shout, ooh and ah, just like that.
Ooh, ah?
Like I said, they go vroom and boom! And there's reds and blues and yellows. Man, this is tiring. Anyway, they're like big flowers made of light. They go pow in the night.
Oh, I want to see! I want to see, I want to see, I want to see!
I could use a fireworks show right about now.
Yay! Oh, Otaru, I love you!
Well, we have found a store that suits our needs.
Then, tonight...
Do you really, really mean it?
I've never heard a comic spout so many puns, my dear boy. Maybe I'll give you some time off and hire him.
Master Anagata, please, don't replace me. I can't live without you, seriously.
Well now, what shall we do today? I know, how about a boat ride?
Ooh, capital idea. While we're at it, we could get a couple of cats and serenade the fish with your lovely voice and end the day with baby catfish.
All right, let's head down to the boat rental place and... What have we here if it isn't Otaru? Yuck, it's Hanagata. You know what? We accidentally walked straight into the spider's web. What could be the problem, dear fellow? Say, would you like to join me for a boat ride on the river? I mean, you don't look busy. That's right. I heard a minor disagreement took place at your apartment. Her face and figure are far from perfect. So why are you throwing away your affection on someone like her? Huh? Oh, hey, don't get me wrong, Otaru. I'm just worried about you. I'm always on the lookout for a strong, quick-footed bodyguard. The job comes with free room and board. It's bad enough taking that from you, but from a marionette! Oh, just shut up! Come on, Lime.
Kay! Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's a marionette.
Yep. I sure am a marionette. You can call me Lime. Pleased to meet ya.
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Don't you pat my little brother on the head, you stupid marionette. It's unclean. Yumeiji, get inside. Go on, get going.
See you soon.
You will not see him soon or ever. Just you try that again. I'll reduce you to tiny pieces. Let's go.
What happened?
Just ignore the jerk.
Huh? I wonder if the boy hates me too.
Oh, Lime.
Come on! Let's go, Otaru!
Lime? Already.
Yeah?
What?
Oh. I get it now. Well, I wouldn't want to live in the same apartment as you clowns. I'll get my things together and leave in the morning. You happy now, you bozos?
Yeah, you bozos.
Only I get to yell.
Huh?
Oh, this sucks. Let's go, Eli.
But the fireworks. The fireworks!
Ah! Hanagata!
Go! Well, if it isn't Otaru! Hey, care to join us for a little sweet wine? There's plenty to go around.
Come on, Lime, let's go!
Hey, there's plenty to go around!
Oh, I missed another firework! Aren't they pretty, Otaru?
Yeah.
Oh,
brother's at home with a tummy ache? Oh, poor little guy. I bet he wanted to watch the fireworks, too.
You're such a swell guy. Have I told you that before?
Whatever.
You're great.
Just give me a little room, okay?
Oh, you're my buddy old pal.
But listen, just listen to me, Otaru. I know you're nice and everything, but no rule says you have to be nice to a marionette. Marionettes are machines. They are not human beings, Otaru.
More wine! More wine!
Divine retribution.
Spin. Master Hanagata! Please come quickly!
Imperial Guard, Baiko,
and her partner, Thomas Saburo.
Were you sent by Gartland? You won't escape.
My house!
Serves you right.
I take back everything I said about you. You're not a nice man at all.
Master Hanagata! It's horrible, Master. You made you still inside.
What's that? Ah, you made you!
Big brother!
Damn it!
Otaru!
Let go, Hanagata!
Don't do it, Otaru. Do you want to die?
But your brother is still trapped inside, you idiot!
I'm afraid it's too late for him, Otaru.
I just can't stand here and do nothing!
If you go, you'll end up like him.
Shut up! Let go of me, you dumbass coward!
Don't do it, Otaru!
Listen to him. We know how you feel, but it's hopeless.
If you went in, you'd be throwing your life away!
I'm sorry, but the kid is dead by now, Otaru.
Otaru.
I don't believe any of you jerks. If he's still alive, then you'll be tried for murder.
Otaru, don't!
Lime!
Otaru, I'll go, okay?
You idiot! Don't you get it? You might get caught in an explosion!
It's okay. I'm only a machine, remember? It's okay.
Lime!
You were sent as spies by the Führer Faust, weren't you?
What are you after?
Damn you. We're after...
They were just ticks. We came here to exterminate them. For the glory of Gartland.
Führer Faust sends his deepest regards to Shogun Ieyasu. Who are you?
We will meet again very soon.
Your fault. She's dead because of you.
Would you look at that?
You, Meiji. You're all right. Oh, Lime. Thank goodness.
Oh, by the way.
Huh?
How are machines different than humans?
It's about time you woke up, you slacker.
Now you know why you can't find a job. Right, Lime?
Mm-hmm. You see, Otaru, sometimes the defective things are the most lovable. Am I right, fellows?
That's right.
You tell him.
He's too cute to hate.
Yeah, I'm defective.
Silly.
Oh, good morning, Otaru.
Hanagata, what are you doing here?
I'm going to be living in this charming apartment. As of today, I'm your new neighbor, so hidey-ho, neighbor.
My good luck.
Otaru, come on, let's eat, come on!
Oh, brother. Okay, let's go grab some breakfast, and afterwards, let's go job hunting.
Yep.
Otaru, count me in, Kay.
No chance.
How can you say that? Don't be that way. Come on.
Shut up, will ya?
Why? Why can't I come? You know you're not being very neighborly.
Let's eat, I said. Let's eat.
Thank you.
me, Lime. When Otaru and I went to see Castle Japanese, we got involved in something serious. Something called a saber doll came from Gartland to kill the Shogun. That's when... Who are you? What? My ally? Next on Saber Marionette J, Big Trouble in Castle Japanese. I love you, Otaru!
So Gartland must take action in this fight for justice. I wish for the entire Gartland nation to join me in this call to arms.
Trouble in Castle Japanese.
Huh? Look at that! Sir, it's Gartland!
What's that?
At 6 a.m. Peterburg time, the Gartland army, led by Führer Faust, assembled next to the Peterburg frontier. A formal request for unconditional surrender has been issued to Emperor Alexander, but as yet there has been no reply. The tense situation continues near the border. Among the leaders of the four countries, Shogun Ieyasu Tokugawa of Japanese has been especially vocal in his denouncement of Führer Faust and his Holy Crusade.
Oh, Ieyasu, don't you get it yet? For a truly secure future, we need a superior leader to reign over all of Terra 2.
On behalf of the Japanese people, I would like to express my deep disapproval of this invasion of Peterburg.
Damn that Shogun. When he insults Lord Faust, he insults us all. Lord Faust, give me the order to eliminate Ieyasu.
Ignore him.
But Lord...
Live from Japanese, this...
Saber dolls?
Sir!
Tell me, who is the superior ruler?
Sir, it's you! Führer Faust!
Yes, I am indeed the Chosen One. And he who changes history will silence his foes. It's only a matter of time.
Damn Ieyasu. Lord Faust may forgive the old man, but I do not.
Panther, Lord Faust must not be disobeyed. We may only carry out his orders and nothing more.
Yes, but...
Tagger, it's time for the war council.
Right. Panther, try not to get yourself into trouble.
Yeah. You know, tomorrow is the open house for Castle Japanese where Ieyasu resides.
Are you sure, Lux?
It'd be easy to sneak inside.
Then that's what I'll do. He'll die for his insults against Lord Faust.
Oh, I suppose I'll just leave it to you.
Don't go too far.
Okay. Math, get your math.
I want this one.
I'm not shooting now.
I got it.
We all scream ice cream.
Mole. Half the mole.
1 point. 2 points.
She acts like a human kid. Only a madman would take a marionette out on a date.
Oh, it's only you.
I can't believe you ditch your best friend to take a marionette to the annual festival.
You're not my best
friend. Otaru, let's go over there, because they're letting people inside the castle.
Hey, you lousy marionette. Don't interrupt when Otaru and I are talking. Otaru, now I'm positive something is wrong with you. No sane person would allow a marionette to drag them around. Come on, my dear sweet fellow. You've got to change your ways before it's too late for you. Let me... Poor Otaru. As your best friend, I'm deeply concerned about you. Which is probably why I sound like a nattering old nag. But I don't mind, as I sincerely look upon you as my soulmate. Hey, I'm talking to you, soulmate!
Master Hikoto, what's wrong?
Master Hikoto, no running in the halls.
Shogun! 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 Look at this! Führer Faust of Gartland is taking your statement as flat-out criticism of his policies! Think of whom you're dealing with! Under these circumstances, he could use this as a chance to retaliate! Shogun? Shogun? Shogun!
Shogun Ieyasu the First, Shogun Ieyasu the Second, Shogun Ieyasu the Third, the Fourth, the Fifth, the Sixth, Seventh, Eighth, Ninth, and Tenth.
Weird. All 15 shoguns look exactly like the same guy.
We learned he's a clone in elementary school. He is a pure clone, and we are secondary clones.
We are? Well, I must have been sick the day we learned that, I guess.
Oh my, it's hard to believe you've ever gotten sick.
Wow! Look at all the neat stuff! This is great! Let's see. History of the...
That girl.
Can't read. Are you okay?
Uh-huh.
Let me.
Thank you.
Otaro's told me I should always help the elderly when I can.
Oh, did he? Upsy-daisy.
See you later, sir. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Yes, bye-bye.
Otaru! Hey, Otaru. Let's go over there, huh?
Not that way, dummy.
Let's
this
go,
way.
Let's go. Hey, let's go that way.
What's that?
Over there!
Halt! This is Checkpoint 3, Castle Japanese. Please, please come in! Intruder alert! Intruder alert!
Each of these marvelous pieces is a national treasure. 3 centuries of Japanese history.
Looks like 3 centuries of someone's garbage to me.
Yes, that would come from our different upbringings, for I was taught to appreciate this sort of thing since I was little. But don't you worry, Otaru. Our social status may be different, but our friendship is strong.
Right, living next door in the same cheap apartment.
It's so true, it's so true.
But it's
I've
all true.
So low.
That's an alarm.
Hey, Otaru! Looky, looky, I got a lumpy lumpy! Isn't it funny? It's a lumpy lumpy lumpy!
Where was it?
From over there.
National treasure? You set off the alarm?
Hold it right there! Freeze! You intruders are all under arrest. My God, they're stealing a priceless pot!
You mean this lumpy is a pot? Potsy Pot Pot, funny little name.
Lime, give it here.
Pot Pot?
A little sticky rice, a little sticky rice. There, there, there. All better. We are so sorry about that.
Marionette, worthless scrap, come back now!
I swear I had nothing to do with it. I didn't do anything at all.
Maiko, Kanasaburo, seize them!
Yes, yes, sir.
What's a scrappity scrap scrap?
I'll tell you later. Run!
You will not get away.
Busted a national treasure! We'll be beheaded, skewered, gutted!
No way! It was your marionette!
You called?
Beheaded and skewered!
Just shut up and run!
It's all jumbled up!
Saved.
Master.
Huh? What? What's up, Otaru?
It's out of order.
Yes, I know.
Otaru, we have to get out of here! Come on, please! Why does this always happen to me, me?
Oh, stop crying. You're acting like a big baby.
It's your fault. We're in trouble.
A ghost in the bathroom. Come on, Otaru. We're leaving. The coast is clear. Tiptoe, tiptoe, tiptoe. Run!
Hey, you're still in!
Bandit spotted fleeing northeast, requesting backup.
Look at all the pretty ladies!
Hey, they're armed with swords! Those marionettes are ready for combat. The Saber Marionette Cherry Blossoms!
And I got it right!
Step on up and try your luck!
Knock it off! This is ridiculous! What now?
Desperate measures!
Huh? You mean you have a plan?
Hanagata, a little while ago you called me your best friend.
Otaru, is this really the time?
It felt good.
The word soulmate has a beautiful ring to it. Oh, Otaru, do you agree that true friendship is stronger and more honest than anything in the whole world?
Oh, yes, 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 more than anything.
Thank you, friend.
For a noble sacrifice.
sacrifice will be honored from generation to generation for all eternity. Thanks,
what?
Friend.
What did you say?
Yummy yum. It's a giant meatball. Dead end. Here they come.
What'll I do? Abracadabra.
It's working.
It's a dead end.
Death wish.
It's a dead end.
Death wish.
It's a dead end.
Death wish.
It's a dead end.
Up, up, up!
Where are we?
Oh, if it isn't mine. Ciao.
Oh, you're that man. Ciao!
Huh? Hey, mister, how come you know her name? Wait a sec. Shogun!
Shogun? Shogun! 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 What's that?
Lime, get down!
Stop! There's no need for that.
Yes, sir.
You seem like an energetic young man.
Yes, sir. Thank you, Shogun.
There's no need for that either. Now tell me your name.
Otaru. Otaru Mamiya, sir.
I'm Lime.
So, you must be the one who awakened this girl.
Huh? Oh, yes, sir.
It sounded quite noisy out there.
We were playing tag!
Marionette, worthless scrap, come back now!
Good heavens, no, sir. Forgive me, Shogun. I broke one of your national treasures.
Oh, so you're the root of the problem.
No, the pot broke when I...
Now, don't lie to me, boy. Why are you standing up for a marionette? If you'd left the blame with this marionette, you would have avoided any punishment.
I...
After all, you could always buy a new marionette.
No! Lime is a special one. Nothing could replace her. So please, sir, forgive her.
Calm down, Otaru. Sometimes a pot is just a pot. All objects must lose their shape eventually.
Thank you, sir. Isn't that great, Lime?
Are you happy, Lime?
Huh? Yeah, when I love Otaru!
Is that so? You may go now. I'll inform the garrison.
Oh, that's generous, sir.
See you around!
Knock it off, Lime!
Who dares?
I am Panther, loving servant of the Lord Faust. Ieyasu Tokugawa? I will take your life!
Look out!
Get out of my way!
Otaru! Otaru!
It's just a scratch. I'll be okay.
Die, Ieyasu!
How dare you! Pick on Otaru!
How dare you interrupt me? I think I'll kill you first.
She's laughing. Just like Lime can.
Otaru!
Finish the job.
Stop picking on Otaru!
Why, you?
Otaru, you okay?
Yeah.
Weaklings, one more doesn't matter. I'll take you all on.
No, you won't.
Lime!
I've got it.
You.
Do you still want to fight?
Huh? Damn you.
Take Faust this message. Nothing will be gained from a forced military takeover.
Bite your tongue. I'll get you yet.
Thank God.
Otaru! Master.
Now he's awoken Cherry as well. He may be the real thing.
Ah! Lord Faust!
And your reason?
I wanted to please you.
Master, I am the one called Cherry.
Master? I'm just Otaru.
Yes, Master Otaru. I will be forever in your service.
Yeah, same here, Cherry.
Otaru, your face is turning red like a tomato.
That's the sun.
Aren't we forgetting something?
Huh?
Oh, well.
Oh, well.
Yes!
Where are they?
I'm trying to tell you! Help!
He's a tough one. So, what's next?
The bed of nails, Mr. Prickly?
Very well.
Hold on a second! That really looks painful! Help me, Otaru!
Hey everyone, it's Lime. You know, Otaru only eats the stuff that Cherry cooks for him, and they go out to work together, and I'm not having any fun. What? Cherry's been kidnapped by the Japanese Hell Gang? There's something fishy about all this. Next on Saber Marionette J, Cherry Panic, Great Romance Scheme. I love you, Otaru!
Boss! The guards of the Imperial Court have found us!
What's that?
remember the last episode, forgive me. Last time, Otaru, Lime, and Hanagata made a real riot at Castle Japanese. That's when a Saber doll from Gartland showed up. Otaru and Lime were in hot, hot water. The newly awakened Marionette's name is Cherry. Lively Lime, gentle Cherry, and poor Otaru sandwiched in between. What will you do? What can you do? But enough now. This episode is now in session.
Got away. Follow them.
Cherry Panic. Great romance scheme.
Well, good morning.
Hi. Wait a sec. She was in the castle, and then...
But would you like to eat now, or would you like to bathe first? Or maybe... maybe...
Hey, Cherry! Quit it!
Don't be bashful, Otaru. Think of me as a good breakfast. First, come on, dig in.
What a horrid dream. That animal.
Hey, what's going on? Tell me what's so horrid, Otaru.
Lay off, will ya? I want to forget every morsel of it.
Master Otaru. Your breakfast is ready now. Is there something wrong?
No, not at all. I'm just a little overwhelmed. It's just that I've always dreamed of eating like this. This is so good! My tongue never dreamed that food could ever taste this delicious!
Oh, please. It's not that good.
I could get used to this. She's nothing like Lime, though.
Okay, now I'll try.
Just like Mom's. How exactly did Mom make it? Oh, well. Fetch me a shovel!
He has such a wonderful way of eating. Oh, I'm so glad I've made him this happy. Oh, Master Otaru. How is it? This is my first attempt at rolled omelet.
It's delicious.
Do you really mean it?
Sure do. Almost as sweet as this.
Oh, Master Otaru! You mustn't!
It's ready, Otaru! See? I made some too! Bouncy!
This thing!
Bouncy!
It's still moving!
Good? Here, try it!
Hold it, Lime! Hey, Hanagata!
Oh my, what is that? Dog food? That's no good. Breakfast is the most important meal of the day. If you eat what that machine makes, you'll get such a tummy ache. Hey, I'm talking to you! Piece of junk!
Girly man!
What do you think, girly man?
Thank you.
But you have to clean up your mess first.
But I...
If you don't cause any trouble, I'll bring you back something.
Hmm?
Something big.
Hmm. But you have to come back real soon.
Gotcha. Redder than red, whiter than snow, sweeter than nectar. Candy! Candy! Buy my candy! You bet. There, thank you. And there for you, kiddo. You'll make it big.
So this is what a working man looks like. Oh, Master Otaru, you're wonderful. Master Otaru, welcome back. Would you like to eat now? Or take a bath?
Yes, but first... a quick kiss.
Oh, you can't. Master!
Stop it! No, don't stop! Keep going!
Cherry!
Oh, Master Otaru, I'm so sorry.
Hey, don't worry about it. Look out! Why is my heart beating so fast?
My master.
Cherry.
Can I play?
Line! Tell me. What's up?
Can't you tell? Oh, why'd she have to spoil it?
What the heck was I doing?
Hey, Otaru, do that with me!
Lalime. Get the candy! Master Otaru, you don't have to. I can walk.
Look, don't worry. It's no trouble.
Yes, but I...
Look it. What a sunset.
He's so warm.
Turtle! Stop!
When will romance bloom between Master Otaru and myself?
Oh!
Well, looky here. If it ain't another fine-looking marionette for us.
Would you kindly move, please?
Oh, would you kindly move, please?
This is amazing. Are marionettes supposed to order humans around?
Oh, turn yourself in.
Please move it now.
Can't hear you.
Please move it now.
And what if I don't want to, huh?
I'll never pick a fight with a girl again.
What kind of marionette is this?
I asked you very politely. You're all very bad men. Bad. That's it. Excuse me, but might I ask you a favor?
Mm-hmm. Yes, ma'am!
Go swiftly without a sound. The guards of the Imperial Court must not find us.
Sir! Sir!
She sure is late, that Cherry. What? It's a threat. We've got your marionette. If you want her back, come all by yourself to the Shinagawa Wharf, warehouse number 18, or something like that. Huh? And make absolutely doubly, triply sure that Lime doesn't come, okay? Sign the Japanese hell gag.
What's wrong, Otaru?
Just be good and watch the house.
Is this high enough, ma'am?
Could you raise me another 2.18 meters, please?
Yes, ma'am. Heave!
Ho!
The stage is set. My hero saves heroine plan is ready. Now I'll get Master Otaru all to myself for sure!
Madam, everything is ready!
Thank you for your help, Japanese Hell Gang. I'm depending on you.
My pleasure, ma'am.
Cherry!
Master Otaru!
Ha ha ha! Only an idiot would actually show up.
You three stooges, what'd you do to Cherry?
Don't you worry. Soon you will both be sailing down the river... sailing down the river... The river... The river what?
Go on. Hey, what the heck does this say?
Egghead. What does it say?
Don't ask me.
Hey.
The river sticks!
You will both be happily heading down the river sticks. Get him!
Look out!
Anger!
Damn, you're pretty good!
Master Otaru is fighting for me!
Cherry!
Master Otaru!
Cherry! I'll never let you go. This is Rhea Metal Japonium ore!
He's right!
Hey, you! What's this illegal contraband doing in here?
I don't know. We're just average small-town folks.
You liar!
Oh me, oh my.
Hey!
Somebody made us here!
Who are you?
Well, can't you tell? We're atypical villainous black marketeers!
What's all this?
So you smuggled in this stuff!
The scent of war is all around Terra 2, and they'll need battleships, tanks, combat robots. The Japonium ore smuggling gig is really sweet right now.
How can you laugh like that? You can't sell off people's lives, you idiot!
My, my, you're a snappy young thing.
Black beast! Dispose of them!
Big hunka!
That kid! Where'd he go?
Hold it! It's me you want!
Master Otaru!
Now crack
him like a walnut. What's wrong, Black Beast? Get up! Please get up!
Jerry!
Hey, are you all right? You picked on Otaru, didn't you?
It's a monster!
Hey, come back here!
Cherry!
I'm sorry. It's all my...
Were you scared?
Master Otaru!
Thank goodness you're okay.
Master Otaru! Master Otaru!
Cherry!
Otaru! Oh, Lime!
Hey, I got the bad guys!
Lime, I told you to stay home!
Oh, man!
I got hungry after all that exercise! Otaru, I'm hungry!
All right. Let's go back home.
Yay! Let's go!
Hey!
Oh.
M'lady?
Huh?
We've all been smitten by you. We'd be honored if you'd lead us.
Why won't anything work out?
It's a monster! It's a marionette monster!
Here you are.
Thank you!
Eat mine too! Mine too!
Otaru, dear, I see you're eating the usual garbage. Not to worry. I'll just have to share my French cuisine with you. Right this way. Come on in.
Hey, stop that! Otaru's eating my food!
You call this furry thing food?
Because it twitches.
You must be stupid.
You kids call people stupid, you stupid, stupid, stupid.
I'm not, you big dumb. No,
I won't blow a fuse.
You stupid marionette.
Yoo-hoo! It's me, Lime! The secret of planet Terra 2 is finally revealed. Hey, Otaru, what's a maiden circuit? What's a Mesopotamia? What's a Faust? Oh, Faust is coming to Castle Japanese. Come on, new ally, wake up, quick! Next on Saber Marionette J, challenge from Faust. I love you, Otaru!
Now let's take stock of our situation. The Mesopotamia had some sort of an accident. Our shuttle seems to be the only one that was released, and now we're stuck on this planet. There's just the six of us left to carry on.
And what can six people do, huh? And we're all males, so we can't have any children.
That means it all ends with our generation.
If we have no females, we can expand our numbers with clones.
Faust?
We should be able to create humans with different characteristics through genetic manipulation.
But that's like...
Like mortals playing God, Ieyasu? Look, we're six men trapped on a backlands planet.
Yeah, Faust has a really good point, you know. Something could happen to one of us at any time. We need a population big enough to claim this planet.
Oh, sure, sure.
In the distant future, at the edge of the universe, was a planet called Terra 2. It was a planet with no human females, inhabited only by men. In the 300th year of Terra 2, humans raised clones for offspring and formed six city-states. In the state known as Japanese, a young boy named Otaru somehow awakened Lime and Cherry, two marionettes that possessed emotion. The mystery behind Terra 2 and the marionettes is about to be exposed.
Challenge from Faust.
Two marionettes in Japanese that can fight on an equal standing with Panther. I doubt those are ordinary sabers. It would be amusing to see them.
You yourself, Lord Faust?
Master, you should not accompany us.
You dare tell me what to do?
Never, Master.
Oh, forget it. Go get ready.
Sir!
What's wrong with you? You seem to be out of shape. Each missed day of practice requires 3 days to regain. Only daily discipline will bring results. Now come!
Come on! Let's go! Kick his old taster!
Keep your voice down,
yeah!
away, do you? Where is your focus, boy?
Otaru! Oh, no! Are you all right, Master?
You monster! What are you doing to my Otaru? I'll take you on! You! How dare you!
Enough! My fists were not made to hurt Marion.
Master?
What did she do to her teacher?
Master!
Okay, let me practice now.
No, why me?
Are their circuits fried or something?
Rude boy, our circuits are not fried.
The guards of the Imperial Court!
It's the Imperial Sabers!
Mr. Mamiya, the Shogun summons you now.
Me?
He asks that you bring Lime and Cherry with you.
Very soon.
Shogun, we have brought Mr. Otaru Mami.
I bid you welcome.
Wow! Hey, can I look at this?
Not without Shogun's permission!
Let them!
Shogun, what can I do?
Oh, yes, I forgot. Let us sit down and discuss this over a cup of tea.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Hey, don't do that!
Stop that! How is life since you've met them?
I'm gonna get you!
Your tea, sir?
Thank you.
Excuse me, sir.
What do you think when you look at them?
Huh?
Well, Lime and Cherry, aren't they different from other marionettes?
Well, it's hard to put into words, but Lime and Cherry are both so human at times that they might as well be human.
You should be told that Lime and Cherry are special.
Special?
You see, to explain it properly, you must first understand the history of Terra 2. Otaru, were you a good student at school?
A good student? Well,
Then I will make it simple. When Earth was in its 22nd century, as a measure to combat overpopulation, a project was announced to colonize outer space and open up the universe for settlement. It was 300 years ago that one of those transport ships, the Mesopotamia, arrived near Terra 2. However, only 6 survived, and the situation was grave.
We 6 are now responsible to make this land livable all by ourselves.
And what can 6 people do, huh? And we're all males, so we can't have any children.
That means it all ends with our generation.
Of course, we can expand our numbers with cloning.
Men can't make children amongst themselves. We were facing extinction, so the 6 men had no choice but to create offspring through genetic manipulation. Now, 300 years later, each person living in the 6 city-states is the progeny of those first 6 men.
But despite an understanding of cloning techniques, we have remained a planet of men, because even the most skillful genetic manipulation has failed to produce a female. But with foresight, they made an android in the shape of a woman, a marionette.
They're special. What does that mean, huh?
Calm down now. Otaru, have you seen other marionettes laugh or cry or get angry like those two do? No, you haven't, because marionettes are only machines. They do not possess souls.
But then what about Lime and Cherry?
They each have a Maiden Circuit.
Maiden Circuit?
Simply put, a circuit that produces and controls emotion. The technology, however, has since been lost.
What?
Lime, Cherry?
Yes? Yes, Gramps?
Do you like Otaru?
Is very dear to me.
Otaru, see? You have been chosen by two marionettes with Maiden Circuits.
Chosen? What do you mean?
Shogun! Shogun! It's a dire emergency.
Tell me.
It's going to...
What? What's going on?
Oh, no!
That's a guard plant, son!
Panther was quite impolite to you just the other day, I hear.
Now I understand why your marionette has no manners. Obviously, she uses her master as an example. Faust, boots are not to be worn on top of tatami. Haven't you thought about what your actions mean? Don't you realize you're spreading panic across Terra 2? Call back your troops surrounding Peterburg immediately!
You haven't changed, Ieyasu.
That's Faust, the Führer of Gartland. Look at the smirk on his face.
Hey, that's the one that picked on you.
I hear you have two marionettes that can fight on an equal footing with Panther here. Those two marionettes have Maiden Circuits, don't they? Like these three do.
They have Maiden Circuits too?
Would I be able to meet the two marionettes?
Meet them? Isn't it your custom to throw punches without shaking hands first? Poor Faust, why do you choose to fight? Why are you trying to create a full-scale war?
Who is the best amongst the six of us? Man has evolved war into a rite of passage that decides who is the superior being. The inhabitants of this planet are nothing more than copies of the first six. So as long as we are copies, we should use the best copy. The inferior ones, they've no real merit to enjoy life.
What nonsense! Huh? Faust, the humans on this planet have surpassed the first six and evolved personalities and characteristics of their own. One cannot judge the value of others solely upon their level of intelligence and power of memory. In this world, people are born with wonderful abilities, the likes of which you could not begin to imagine.
Ha! Now it is you talking nonsense. Copies are nothing more than copies.
Some men have developed an enlightened attitude. They know how to treat marionettes as equals.
Master, I'm registering an explosive device.
What?
I'm absolutely certain. This Faust is an android. The explosives are inside of him.
Shogun! Watch it! That Faust is a real-time bomb in disguise!
To die, yes.
Shogun!
Battlefield sensor as I do. Your computational abilities aren't bad.
And vice versa.
Why, Jerry!
Otaru!
Shogun, you mustn't talk.
Statue, press the switch on the statue.
Huh?
Quick! The third one! The third!
He's only unconscious.
Otaru. The Shogun spoke.
Take the Shogun to the infirmary!
Sir.
You've given me a lot of trouble.
Watch it. You better not look away or you might find yourself headless.
Where is it? Here.
What is it? An earthquake?
What that was. Hey there, what's that?
Her combat capabilities are off the scale.
It can't be.
I just don't believe it.
Good time to regroup.
Come back here! Gone.
Up there.
What the hell is that saber?
What now, Lukes?
Her combat capabilities may be incalculable, but her energy must have a limit. So if we take her all at once, maybe...
somewhere.
Look out!
I don't have enough data. We will have to retreat.
A good plan.
Oh, yeah, there's no way you're going anywhere if I have something to say about it!
Those cowards are quick on their feet.
Otaru! Are you all right, Master Otaru? Does your bottom hurt at all?
No, it's nothing.
You're the one who awakened me, aren't you?
I
am Bloodberry. And you are?
Otaru, Mamiya.
Oh, Otaru, I'm so glad to be on your side.
Hey! What do you think you're doing?
I'm saying hello, of course.
Is that how you say hello to someone you've never met?
A peck on the cheek is innocent. Next time I'll go to step two.
Step two?
I'm gonna peck Otaru!
Lime!
Peck!
Ah,
let me peck him!
Here. This is neither the time nor place for children. You heard.
Don't be a greedy pegger!
Three marionettes with maiden circuits? Oh, what's gonna happen now?
We failed, but we'll devise a new plan to take over Japoness.
Leave them.
Sir?
Japoness is of no consequence. I'll squash them soon. You have other tasks at hand.
Understood.
Go.
Sir!
There you have your pawns. Doctor.
It happened unexpectedly, or as you expected.
Do you mean I'm merely giving Peterberg top priority in all this? How goes our project?
Don't worry. I believe I will be able to present it to you very soon.
Yoo-hoo! It's me, Lime! Bloodberry has launched an all-out love war! Otaru is dying, and we're ticked off! What? The flying machine that Otaru and Bloodberry were on has gone missing? Oh no! They're on a devil mountain crawling with terrible wild beasts and stuff! Next on Saber, Marionette J. Passionate, unwelcoming, flying love attack! I love you, Otaru!